What's good, fam?
Yeah, we're about to go over some stance, stability, more or less, in your stance. Bear with me, it's kind of slippery out here, but I want you to get in the basic stance. You can squat down as far as you want for this exercise here. You want to get down low or however low. I'm going to start from up here because I want you to see how it looks from the top stance. You can rock all the way back on your back here. Lift your front toe. And come back to the front of your squat. I'm going to do about 10 of these. When you squat, I want you to project forward in a diagonal position. Like if you were to shoot up, you're going to shoot up diagonally. Just gonna do 10. You can do however many you want. I'm just doing it for video purposes. Plus, I did some of these earlier today. I had my foot hurt, my ankle. Old Arthur crept up on me. Not my dog. My dog's not having my dog. Just something for stability. Get your legs strong. Get your arthritis from hurting, especially on a day like this. So get at me. We'll learn some more things. Peace.